her up for numbers and she said no way. I thought to myself, let it go, let grow on me. But like Smokey said, she really had a hold on me. I couldn't stop staring, I started to fantasize with her. Voices in my head said she's tantalizing ya. Even if I moved to the other side of the party, I had pictures in my head of her moving that body. I was beside myself with hunger pain, so I slowly walked over and I asked her,
what's your name? What's your number? I would like to get to know you. Can we have a conversation? The night is young, girl, give me a chance. What's your name? What's your number? I would like to get to know you. Can we have a conversation? The night is young, girl, give me a chance.
She gave a smile, but I got no answer, though. It took a while before she gave a chance. She sat the cold, I offered her a drink. She turned me down flat. She said, if you want my name, you gotta do better than that. I said, okay, now your shit don't stink. I'ma walk away, only tried to buy you.